Hi everyone, my name is Estelle Lhimpui. I'm the co-founder of V.A.K. and Company. First of all, I would like to express a heartfelt gratitude towards our judges, our viewers, the contestants, and the support team for making this happen. Without your constant support, this would not have been possible. Thank you so much. I think the contestants are doing an amazing job given the time constraints and, you know, the pandemic and what it has done to us. You guys are doing an amazing job. Keep on doing what you love and achieve more in life. And I hope you do like the gifts that we have sent to you. Those are authentic Korean food. And as V.A.K., we would like to bring in more authentic food from different parts of the world where we can enjoy the food. And you know, there are many projects lying ahead of us. And we do hope you support us throughout the different projects that's coming up. We will soon go offline with the K-pop battle as well when the, you know, pandemic is over and when the situation allows us. Thank you all so much again, and I wish all the contestants the very best for the upcoming battles, and once again, congratulations. Thank you.
Welcome back to the Battle K-pop. After last week's shocking elimination, our contestants are in the midst of heavy preparation for the next round. The pressure here is very high in the Battle K-pop, but we do laugh and pamper our contestants as well. The top 30 contestants were given special gift baskets from one of our sponsor, Green Sky Store. Let's see what gifts they have received.
A huge, 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 huge thank you to the entirety of the Green Machine Projects team and also to the Green Sky Store for such an amazing initiative and for sending over such great presents to all of us top 30. So I was extremely excited when I received the package, so I kept rambling on and on and on about everything I received, which goes to say just how amazing all of these products are, but three of them really stood out to me more than anything else. So the first thing that really stood out to me was this absolutely adorable looking keychain slash figurine of RM from BTS, which was the first group I stanned while I got into K-pop. So obviously it was amazing to receive such a present, but more than anything, this adorable looking figurine is something that I now keep on my work desk. It's normally facing the other way, but for the sake of this recording, I just flipped it over because I just look at the figurine's place when I get, you know, very stressed out about work or when I'm panicking about something, and it's sort of a stress reliever in a way. It gives me that boost of energy. Speaking of boost of energy, this energy drink is something that I had never tried before, but I had always seen in K-dramas, and now, right now, it's empty because I had tried it out the previous day. I'm not really fond of energy drinks or the sort, but this was something that felt very healthy to consume as opposed to a typical Red Bull or as opposed to a typical energy drink that's carbonated. It smells like cough syrup, it tastes like a normal energy drink, but it felt way healthier to consume, and which is why this is something that I'd probably place an order for again, because keeping in mind that I want to get healthier, this is something that I definitely want to consume in the long run. So obviously everything that was sent over was tangible and it was a product that had to be consumed at one point or the other, right? But for me personally, two things are something that I would always cherish as an experience more than anything. One of them being the RM from BTS's figurine, and the other being this Jennie photo card. Now, Jennie is my bias from NCT Dream, and NCT Dream is one of my bias groups at the moment. So when I received this photo card, I was excited, happy, and shocked, and so I kept rambling on and on about it for about 4 minutes in the unboxing video, which is why I had to speed up the entire video, and I just chose to talk about my experience post that, since, you know, it made more sense. So I ordered out a clear case and have now decided to put this photo card at the back of my phone case, because that is something that I always wanted, because I envied everyone else who actually did that, every other K-pop stan who actually did that. So I ordered a clear glittery case to actually be able to do this, and in a way it's like a dream come true. And I really have Green Machine Projects and Green Sky Store to thank for it. So thank you so much for not just these gifts, but for an amazing experience as such.
Hi everyone, it's Becky here again, and today I'm really excited to show you that I have received a gift from a Green Sky Store. I'm really excited, and I have received a Korean foods and a photo card. I received Mark photo card. Mark. I'm so lucky to receive this because Mark is my bias in NCT. Thank you, Green Sky Store. And what I received is EXO. Thank you so much. They're my favorite K-pop group. XOL. Thank you, Green Sky Store. And I received a spicy sauce, and this is a soy sauce, and it's a pork flavor, like simple braised pork in soy sauce. And this is spicy sauce, and this is DB Go. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm really really excited to try these foods. And guys, if you want to buy a Korean foods and a K-pop album, K-pop merch and a photo card, please do follow a Green Sky Store on Instagram to buy an original Korean product. And please do follow a Green Machine Project to support the Battle K-pop Season 1. And I want to thank a Green Sky Store for giving me such a wonderful gift. And yes, a Green Machine Project, without them I won't receive this wonderful gift. So thank you so much. And guys, please show some love to support the Battle K-pop Season 1. Bye.
Hi everyone.
Goodbye, Jessica. I'm gonna unbox this thing. Okay, I got NCT and I got Taeyeon. Alright, next, what else is in here? I have no idea, but I got they're gonna make photocard. And then ramyeon. And then I got face mail and I got cup ramyeon.
So this is everything I got. I'm so excited I'm going to eat everything.
I really didn't have a chance to film with all the products because it's been really hectic and I've started my internship, so I didn't really have time to shoot. But I did wear one of the face masks yesterday that was sent by the Green Sky Store, and it was really good. I think I have a video of that.
Hi guys! So today I have a party, so I decided to show you what I'm using. I'm using the aloe face mask that Green Sky Store sent me, and it's really, 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 really good. Like the second I put it on, it was so cooling and it just made my skin feel much better. My skin's been very irritated the past few days and it's really good. You guys should go check out this store and probably buy this.
But it was like so, so good. Like my skin really feels way better. It feels so soft and moisturized and I really like that a lot. Like what I was talking about is like you can see the shine and like the texture of my skin. Like it's really good. That's only after one face mask, which is what I found so astonishing. Like my skin feels so, so, so much better. And I would like, I think I would go back and repurchase this face mask. It's really, really, really good. And also the NCT Couscous that I got with my really love fan. I really want to say thank you so much to the Green Machine Project at the Green Sky Store for sending this package to me. It really means a lot. Thank you so much. Sorry for not really giving any proper reviews. I really didn't have the time and I feel really bad about it. I'm really sorry. Like when I got my package first, I filmed that part. But I didn't have a chance to shoot any of my reviews about anything. But the ramens that I received were really, really tasty. Like I really loved the spicy one especially. Like it was so, 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 so good. Like me and my sister devoured it. My mom loved the seafood cup ramen that was sent to me. It had tiny shrimp in it, which was like really, really cute. And also the coffee. I don't drink coffee, but my mom had the coffee and she really, really liked it. She said that it had the correct amount of sweetness, the correct amount of milk. Like, my mom's a big fan of very thick coffee, so like too much of milk, but she really liked the maximum coffee that was sent. I forgot the name, but I think that was the name. The pearl leaf kimchi, I haven't tried it as yet. But it did smell great when I did take it out. I will try that very soon. I'm pretty sure it's really, really great. And sorry for a very bad review. But thank you so much for sending me these products again. Green Machine Project and James Guys for a really good love. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, my name is Trisha Singh. Thank you so much Green Machine Project for giving us this beautiful gifts from Green Sky Store. Okay, so the first thing I received is ramen. I was so glad that I got this because I really, really wanted to try how it tastes. And this is hot chicken flavor, so I'll be trying this. Thank you. So another thing is mask sheet. I really love using mask sheet and thank you so much for giving this to me. And another thing is quail eggs and coffee. And I got this energy drink and some few photo cards of TXT and Jisoo from NCT. I was so glad to receive it. The quality is so good. Like look at it. It's so glossy, shiny and I love it. Okay, and the best thing which I got is Koa from BD21. I really, really wanted to have at least one BTS merch and I was so glad to receive this. Thank you for this, for these reasons. I was so glad. I'm really going to use this. Thank you for all the support and I'm so glad to receive all those gifts. I'm going to use them and also going to eat the ramen. So I hope you're gonna cheer for us and thank you for supporting me.
Hey everyone, my name is Shirag.
I'm San.
And here we have a package which we received from Green Sky Store and we're going to be opening it. We don't exactly know what's going to be in there but we hope it's some nice stuff.
Yeah.
Let's get it. see some stuff already.
What is this?
What does it say?
Let's just take out one by one. Okay, one.
Go for it.
Let's refresh.
Read out what it says.
Oh, it's Kim.
It's seaweed. Okay. So, okay, Kim. So we have a bubble up. Where? Tamsi. Oh, it's tuna.
Oh, it's written here. Tuna.
Are you going to eat this tuna?
I don't know. Am I going to eat this?
Then we got tuna. Next.
Okay, this is like wrapped and it's heavy. Oh, we've got a card from.
Card as well. What is that? Green Sky Stores.
This is really heavy.
There's a lot of stuff in here.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's open
it. It is just something to drink as well. Uh-huh. I'm going to keep the bubble wrap.
Oh, it says sixth position, Chirag and Sam.
Okay, why did you see that?
What is that?
Oh, this is quail eggs.
Preserved.
You can hear that.
Ooh, preserved quail eggs. Okay.
Okay, good.
What is this?
Is this
kimchi? It's perilla leaves. Perilla leaves. I don't know exactly what it is, but it says perilla leaves in spicy sauce.
Okay.
Nice.
Let's take a
look.
This is clear
ramen. This is ramen. I think it's seafood ramen, nobody.
Yeah, I can see the option. Yeah.
We have ramen. And then we have the infamous Pulao Po Tom Yum. We had this one time and it didn't really work out.
That's all
I'm going
to say. This is.
I think this is some head. So we have a cucumber face mask.
I give that to you.
Thank you.
Okay, next.
Oh.
It's a tiny town. Yeah, it's J-Ho.
Oh no, the head is out.
No, you have to fix it.
You do?
Yeah, you have to fix it. It's the J-Ho keychain.
You know what it says, read it.
I'm not good at reading.
Read it.
That's it, some more it is.
Heba.
Terekim.
Terekim.
Okay.
Original newspaper.
And this is tuna. I thought this was spam at first, but never mind. Yeah. And then this is the quail egg box. Yeah. This is the perilla leaves. Good stuff, huh? Then we got this seafood ramen.
What is it called?
What is it called? Bori?
Boy? No, Guri.
Oh no, I'm reading it as well.
Go, okay.
Okay, no Guri. Alright. And then we have this spicy bulta kongnyo. And then we got this health drink. I don't know what this is, but yeah, I hope this tastes good. Then we got this cucumber face mask from Misha. Yeah. And then we got these two keychains. One is from Tiny Town. This is, I guess, J-Ho. And this one is BT21's one. Yeah. That's all. That's all the stuff that we got. Bye!
ethics course and English one.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Hi everyone. My name is Pisinaki. I just received my gift from Green Machine Projects and now I'm about to open it. Sweet pumpkin polish. I think this will be tasty. I get some photo cards. This is Baby and Taehyung, our MC Sunchan. Sorry. And the best unique NCT unit. Love of my life, Taehyung. And finally, my babies, they are treasure. So I opened this one. I don't know how it tastes. Oh. It's tasty. It's kind of like sweet and sour and salt. I don't know how to define this, but it's kind of tasty. So you can buy like this things from Green Machine Project. You can contact them through Instagram. Their username is Green Machine Project, Green Sky Store. And even for the K-popers, you need to taste the Korean food, so I hope you both order stuff. Again, thank you for giving me this present, and also thank you for the photo cards, all I got, and I will eat everything. And thank you so much. I will try my best and I will try harder to win the competition. Thank you. Bye bye.
Denim jeans, broken dreams in my pocket. Golden thing around my neck like a locket. Your name in my mind, 'cause you caught it. You caught it. You're golden, golden. Honestly, you know it. Me under the street light at the end, so I could show you. You're golden, golden. Honestly, you're glowing. Me under the mezzanine, just so that I could show you. You're golden. Hey, you're cool.
and go, hey guys, we are Danish gang. This video for K food, we got K food from Green Sky Store and Green Machine Project. And thank you for that. And basically, we were not familiar with K food, but when we ate all things, it was really delicious. We like all stuff and especially the energy drink. So thank you Green Machine Project and Green Sky Store for sending us these types of gifts. So thank you. Bye bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Zach, annyeonghaseyo. We are K crew. Today we received huge gift bag from Green Machine Project, sponsored by Green Sky Store. Green Sky Store. And let's see what it is.
Interesting one, because I have something to tell as well as show you guys. So we were told that the top 30 contestants will be receiving gift hampers from our sponsors, and I am so excited to tell you guys that I received my gift and I cannot wait to unbox and see all the amazing goodies that they've sent me. So let's go and start the unboxing.
So here we have hot chicken flavored ramen, 2x spicy,
a cucumber sheet mask, and obviously a Maxim instant coffee. And now this is where things are gonna get interesting. Also, this is the happiest moment for my army heart because, as you can see, I got BT21 thingy. And here are some photo cards. We have here Kim Yoo Jung, Irene and Seulgi from Red Velvet, and also our favorite Song Ogong Shi, Lee Seung-gi. This is braised pork in soy sauce. And here we have Dim, aka dried seaweed. Last but not the least, we have bibigo seaweed soup. And I'm so excited to try all of these delicacies. Thank you so much Green Nation Projects and Green Sky Store for this amazing product. Also, go check out Green Sky Store on Instagram for more K-Foods. Thank you so much.
Today I have something to show you. If you have been following me in my Insta or my WhatsApp, I have been keeping stories on K-pop contests all over India. So I have reached, as I have reached top 30, they have sent us few gifts, and I would like to show you the gifts which we have received. This is Bibigo here. I don't know the use of it. I'll have to Google it. So maybe after I find out, I'll use this. And then we have Maxi. They actually sent me two marksheets, but one I gave it to my sister who visited me today. And here, this is ramyeon, and the other one is here cooked. It's already cooked. And also we have this from, he's from ENHYPEN. I googled it. I barely know the new generation idols, but I'm glad I got from ENHYPEN. He is Sunghoon, a former figure skater, and I love it. So, and I have got this energy drink. I have used it once or twice. It's quite very much, it's very good. So let's try the ramen. I have mixed it with cabbage, bamboo shoot, which I received from my sister today. Bamboo shoot, pork, cabbage, and this. You are basically going to watch me eat. It's quite awkward. I must tell you, it's very spicy.
I have received my package from Green Sky Store today, and we have this hot chicken flavor ramen and some pure braised pork in soy sauce. Also, I have to try this out. It's tasty. And here's Sunjang Sam. Raw rice wine homebrew kit. Korean rice, yes, this is a rice wine. And also here we have Shotaro from NCT, the card. Also check out and follow at Green Sky Store on Instagram. They have different kinds of food items, drinks, skincare, garments and shoes, kitchenware, etc. Original Korean products, yes, you should check it out too. Thank you to Green Sky Store and Green Machine Projects for this amazing gift. Thank you.
Do you want to receive gifts just like the top 30 contestants received? Well, stay tuned because we have an amazing giveaway prepared for you, our viewers.
Hello, we are Enigma!
So finally, Enigma is back together.
Yes, and I have waited to meet my members, and I got this package 2 to 3 days back. It's on my address. So I received it and really waited and did not unbox it because I wanted to do it with everyone.
So finally, it's the time for us to unbox it.
We are so excited.
Bubble wrap. Yes, I can play with it.
Yes,
so this is mango han.
Sempin pickled perida leaves in spicy sauce.
Ooh, okay.
Like, this is for the first time. Just seeing something. Big fan of NCT.
Farzan, if you're watching, yeah. Be ready.
We love it for Zan.
Yeah. There are more, Let's see.
Okay. Yeah, this is the second one.
Okay.
Oh my god! Chan! Say hello, Chan!
You need to go and show because you won't understand.
This is my love of my life, my ultimate unit from EXO. Being an EXOL is very tough.
You got
DO2. I got DO2. Oh my god. So DO and Chan and my Zekon.
They're quite eating. We got some more members of NCT. Also a group.
Hey Chan.
So that's it for the unboxing, but we haven't finished yet. So we have prepared all the dishes and we are back with them.
So this one is the pickled perilla leaves.
And this one is buldak noodles.
This is quill eggs.
And this is shin ramen.
So we are done reviewing everything we got in the package except for the sheet mask, since we have to do our entire skincare routine to add that. So we are skipping that.
If you want to see Enigma more, so please check out our channel.
And also follow us on Instagram, Be The Enigma.
Thank you for watching this chaotic review and mukbang video. Thanks to Green Machine Projects as well as Green Sky Store for sending us these amazing gifts. And also Obsessed with the Rapper.
Yeah.
Bubble Very relaxing. Relaxing.
So yeah, bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hello everyone. My name is Zoe and right now I'm going to share you guys gifts they sent out for the participants from Green Sky Store, and these are the gifts. Firstly, these are a Korean skincare products, and two of them are face masks, and this one is a acne pimple master patch. And secondly, this is a kimchi tofu and sweet pumpkin porridge. And lastly, a treasure PC, and this one is my favorite in Green Sky Store. Thank you so much for sending out these gifts to us. And if the viewers wanted Aquarian products, Green Sky Store have a page on IG, because Green Sky Store has all kinds of Korean products. If you want it, go grab yours. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Michelle. So, I'm a part of the top 30 contestants, and all of us, we got gifts. We received gifts from Green Machine Project and Green Sky Store. So, yeah. So, this is So, these are my gifts. Number one. It's a coffee. Coffee powder. And then the only thing I understood from this is like pork. And then this. Photo cards. One. this video, I'm going to be opening some of the food products. So, watch out. Okay, I'll open this one. Okay, this is my first time opening a can. Oopsie. A can. See. Obviously. Is this how you open it? Is it supposed to be hot? No, it's not hot. So now I'm only left with ramen and this.
Yeah, hi. Also, I forgot to mention that I got a face mask as well, and it's lemon flavor. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. So me and my dad, we really like that. And yeah, my parents liked it, I liked it. And once again, I would like to thank Green Machine Projects and Green Sky Store. Try it out, y'all. It's, I really liked it. And yeah. Okay, bye. Also, I hope y'all like my performance. Okay, bye.
Let's test this instant coffee. Oh.
So, cheers.
So, let's go to our next item.
I'm going to eat this item.
This snack. This is one type of snack in Korea.
So let's try this. You can see this.
try this. I'm going to take the first bite. So, it's so crunchy and it's superb. I just loved it. So let's take another bite. So this one is for you. So let's take it. Open your mouth. Just like, I'm giving you. Superb, it's too yummy. I just loved it. So let's try our next food item. Let's go. Now I will try this. Let's try. This is the seaweed soup. You can eat it directly or you can eat with this with rice. So let's see. Oh. Just look. Try this. It's too thin like a paper. Stop playing. So I'm going to eat this. Buy this firat too. You will like it. It's too good for health. But it's not. Let's eat it. It's spicy for me, but it's yummy and unhealthy. But I love it. It is too good. I'll suggest you also try this spicy noodle. So let's test it. I will suggest you to buy this product and must try it. I will also suggest you to try this. To try this face mask. Ew! And how can I forget this one? This one is too close to my heart. You can see. So this is the T10 or Tiny 10 of RM, our BTS leader. So I am an army and I am feeling so lucky to have this. Hope you all like this video. So keep supporting. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Harini and this is my friend Ahana. And we just got the package. So like we set up the stuff here. I'll show you what I got. Okay, so there's this. Then there's this really cool eyeshadow pencil thing by Nature Republic over here. And like I don't know how to do makeup and Ahana knows how to do makeup, so I might ask her to put it on for me. And then we got a face mask. Yay. Yeah. And then we have 2 packets of ramen which we're gonna make tonight. Yay. And there is an NCT photo card.
Yeah.
So Ahana is a fan of NCT,
yeah,
and I and I stand BTS, so like I will give this to Ahana. Yay.
Thank you. It's a little gift.
And this is a Tiny Fan J-Hope. It's a keychain. Yay. So yeah, thank you to Green Sky Store for giving us all of this. Yeah, I hope you guys like this show. Bye.
Hi guys, this is Scarlett, and yesterday Green Machine Project sent me a bunch of gifts and I tried them out yesterday and they were really good. This is a noodle. I can't read that, but it's really good. And the other one is this. I only have the empty packets now because I tried them yesterday. And one of them is this. I haven't tried this yet, but I bet it's good. It's like a soup. I've yet to try other things as well. There's so much. And the third product that I got is this. I took off the covering and I threw it. I honestly don't know where it is right now. It's basically quail eggs with a bunch of meat inside. I think it's beef. It's really good as well, but I can't eat it a lot because it upsets my stomach. But it's really good. It really doesn't stop me from trying it though. Hey guys, this is Scarlett. And Green Machine Project sent me a bunch of gifts yesterday. And I'm here to talk about them. They're really good. The first product that I got is this shrimp flavored noodle. It's really good. I shared it with my family. They thought it tasted great as well. The packet is bigger in real life, so it's really good. I would buy it again. You can buy all of the products at their store. There's a discount code. I forgot what that is. It's really good. It's like 30% off. The second product that I got is this. It's basically quail. Yeah, I mean, it has quail eggs in it and like beef meat. So it's like fermented quail egg and beef meat. Beef. I can't eat it a lot. It smells amazing. And the third product that I got is this. I only have the wrapper left because I tried them out yesterday. I couldn't film it yesterday because this is a shrimp flavored noodle. I couldn't, like, the packet looks bigger in real life. I couldn't finish myself yesterday. I couldn't finish this by myself yesterday. And I shared it with my family and they thought it was great as well. And the second product that I got was this. It's basically like the black wrapper that they use in sushi. They use it in mukbangs as well. If you like watching mukbangs, they use it a lot. I mean, they eat it a lot. So you can buy it at Green Sky Store using the code that they provide. You can check it out on their Instagram as well. And
one, two, three. Hello guys, Tanzil this side.
Silly.
Today I have a very special guest with me, my childhood best friend. And I'll be reviewing gifts sent by Green Sky Store. And it's going to be really interesting because my best friend barely has any idea about K-pop and stuff related to Korean food, etc. Right? Mm-hmm. One, two, three. Let's get started. So I will give her the honor to unbox this. Ba 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 ba. And one thing, I won't tell her what's inside it. You have to guess it yourself. Will you be able to do it?
Okay, I'll try. Food?
Yeah, food.
Wait, poison?
It's not poison, it's actually coffee powder. Next round, she has to guess who are they. Well, I keep telling her about K-pop groups, but now will be a final test that I'll get to know if she listens to me or not. Because if she does, she'll be easily able to identify who are these people. The easy one first. Recent group that has started standing.
The boys
is the recent group that I started standing. Look carefully, bro.
Treasure!
Oh, thank God! BTS's little brothers.
TXT.
I feel like a proud mother. And this might be hard because she doesn't know.
RM!
Are you secretly studying BTS? What is the one thing that you want to try?
Yes. Food!
Let's get started. We'll cook, okay? We'll cook together. So we have finally cooked it and it really looks tasty. Well, can you try eating with chopsticks? Well, we just finished eating spicy ramyeon and for both of us, it was the first time and it indeed was really spicy. So next we'll be trying their face mask and you know Korea is really famous for their skincare products, so we are really excited to try this out. So our skin feels really good after using the sheet mask. Thank you so much Green Sky Store and Dream Machine Project for wonderful products and this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
Hi guys, I finally got the parcel and my name is actually wrong, but that's okay. So right now I'm gonna open the parcel. Hugo, sit down.
here go, reviewing the stuff that Green Sky Store sent me. First of all, I would like to thank Green Sky Store for sending me such cute and
Have you ever had a dream that you want
cute and useful gifts? So I'm gonna review them one by one, and I'm gonna be putting it up on the table. So Hugo, what is this, Detective Hugo? So first things, I've got two face masks. One is pomegranate and the other is cucumber. The next is a mask again, but then this one is not the product mask, but this is the protection mask. It's black color, I guess. I wanna open it. Does it have a print? It looks like it has a print, like it has some design on it. Oh, it does. Okay. Here's the mask. I like it. Thank you for the mask. Okay, let's put this aside. You wanna sniff it? No, done. Okay, so the next is One Step Super Hair Color. Thank you. I like coloring my hair, but I can't color my hair right now because I have classes and my exams are going on. Then I have this Etude House CC cream. Wait, can you see it? Yeah. It has SPF 30, PA double plus, 8-in-1 multi-function, anti-aging, stress relief, hydration, brightening, sun protection, let's try it. Smells good. I like how the cream is actually white color, but then when you apply it, it disappears. You might not be able to see. It's nice, and I love makeup and such products. So thank you for this. Next is okay. Dongwon tuna, hot pepper tuna. Hot pepper tuna. Next we have this. These are quail eggs. And of course we have ramyeon. We have coffee, instant coffee. And oh, of course. NCT card. And yeah, lastly we have this card.
Thank you, Green Sky Store, for all the gifts that you sent me. I love them. It's written like really small letters. I couldn't read it. It says Cynthia Grace Post in Sosa. So I also have to play the edit. But I can play the edit in the picture. But the gifts that I have received, and I'm very, very thankful, and I love the gifts, especially the CC Green. Thank you, Green Machine Project, and thank you, Green Sky Store. Thank you, Green Machine Project, and thank you, Green Sky Store.
Hi, this is Apna from Uttarakhand, and as you may know from the result that I have been ranked 20th in the top 30 participants, so the team of Green Machine Project has sent me a gift parcel which we are gonna unbox today. So here is the box, and let's just see what's inside. Oh, I'm really happy and excited right now. So here's how it looks like, and let's just open it all. So this is all the stuff that we got, and let's just see what's inside. So the first thing I see is a koya keychain. Okay, it's really cute, and I'm really happy because I own literally nothing related to BTS, so yeah. And we have a cucumber face sheet mask. We have photo cards. Okay, this is red velvet. It's 10 from Baby. And this is Runjin from MCTU. We have Shin Ramyeon. Veggie Ramyeon. It's instant coffee. It's seaweed, I guess. Yeah, I'm not sure, but yeah, I'll Google it later. It's pickled perilla leaves in spicy sauce. And last but not least, we have energy drink. And yeah, that's all. Thank you to the producers and the team of Green Machine Project for sending all these goodies. I'm really happy to receive it. And also, once again, thank you for hosting such an amazing show. And I really appreciate the time and hard work you all are putting into it. Thank you.
Hello guys, I've just received my box, my gift box, and I'm really excited to see what's inside it. So I'm gonna open it. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see what are the things inside this little box. My, I actually don't know how to open this box because I'm in such a hurry to see my gifts, and oh my god, it's really hard. I just couldn't find a bigger seizure, and this is all that I have. So okay. So I've got a face mask, I think a face mask. You have to do There's this inside. I'm so sorry, but I have to open it like this. Okay. Another one. And okay, my favorite. Oh my, I'm really, really excited to open this one because I am really, I don't know what to say. Okay, It's like I'm an army, and I really, really love VG21 IDs. And here it is. Well, it's so cute. And I don't know what is this, but I think I'm gonna try it and enjoy it. After that, I have another photo card. Oh my god, I don't know which one is this, which K-pop idol or artist is this, but it's quite handsome. After that, wow, another face mask. And yes, that is my most favorite food in the world, ramen, and an instant coffee. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy this ramen all by myself. Well, I've finished preparing, and I've just came back from work, and I'm really tired and hungry. So at that very moment, I came to find out that the gifts have just reached my address, and now I'm gonna enjoy it all by myself. Okay, let's try this quail egg first. It's quite a bit of sweet and sour, I think. This one, I don't know which fruit is this, but I'm gonna try this. It's really good. Okay, I'm gonna try using the chopsticks. Wow. Oops. I think the noodles are a bit dry. I mean, I made it a bit dry, but still tasty. So, well, I'm all home alone, and I'm enjoying all these foodstuffs by myself. And wow, I feel like a queen. Being home alone is good. Forget using chopsticks. I'm gonna use my favorite fork. Oh no. Okay. Well, I think I'm really, really thankful to Green Machine Projects and Green Sky Store for sending us these lovely gifts. I really enjoyed this ramen here, and the quail eggs are quite tasty too, along with the coffee, I think. And for the gift Jimmy and the photo cards too, I really, really like it and adore it. I think in the later performances, I'm gonna give my best, and I'm gonna enjoy the show all along. So once again, thank you for all of this. But for now, I'm gonna enjoy it.
This is Leshimi Hongrae, It's 11:30 p.m. past now, and we are gonna have our late night snacks. Actually, I got like two noodles. This is the spicy one, and the other one, my dad is having it. So, yeah. Hi.
Hello. Very tasty. Thank you so much.
Okay. Actually, my dad was having it first, but then now my mom's having it. Yeah, they like it. Thank you so much once again from their side too.
I'm back, and now we're gonna strain the noodles. Now we're gonna add. What do you call this sauce? With the whole sauce? Oh my god, it's gonna do what you mean.
Oh my god, it's so fun! It's so fun.
Okay, so now we're gonna eat. Let you go!
Bon appetit!
God, this is gonna be so hot.
So long, we have to eat this hot.
I simply can't continue anymore.
This is the end of my eating session. We filmed this video after our results for round 2 is declared. Yeah. And so I and she got 9 points. Yeah. I got the 9th position. Thank you so much once again, Green Machine Projects, and to everyone who have been supporting me. Please keep on supporting me. I really appreciate your support, and I will work hard. Thank you so much once again, and bye!
The Battle K-Pop is sponsored by Green Sky Store, Skin 911, and Got Tea India.
Here we go again.
trying hard, but you wanna be my friend. Ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to. Here we go again. Call my bluff, I'ma be here till the end. I'm the one you ride, I'm the one you ride to. If you don't wanna change, ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to. If you don't wanna change, I can help you out, I can help you out, I can help you out. 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 Here we go again. Time is up and I'm calling up my friends. Ain't no wonder why, ain't no wonder why. Here we go again. Call me up and you wanna be my friend. I'm the one you ride, I'm the one you ride to. If you don't wanna change, ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to. If you don't wanna change, I can help you out.
Chance to win some goodies straight from South Korea? Well, here's your chance. Correctly answer one of these three questions and you may very well win an amazing gift box from Green Sky Store. Each question carries one prize, which means we'll be giving away three different boxes to three different people. Here are your questions. Are you ready? At which timestamp on episode 1 did the host of the Battle K-Pop announce the prizes for the winners? How many separate contestants' audition videos were shown on both episode 1 and all 4 parts of episode 2? How many times has the Green Sky Store advertisement video been shown throughout the whole series so far, including this special episode? The winners for these giveaways will be announced on episode 9 of The Battle K-Pop, premiering on the 3rd of April 2021. Comment down your answers below to enter the giveaway.
Catch extra unseen special clips on the next episode of The Battle K-Pop.
Here we go again. Trying hard, but you wanna be my friend. Ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to.